If you want to get drafted and play in the AFL, you've got to start obsessing over it. Always have a footy in your hand. Here are some things I did before getting drafted by the Giants. I wasn't the most talented player, but I worked hard. A lot of people want to make it to the top, putting the work that others won't.